And after you know, heroin, she'd be like, scratch. And cocaine.
Yes.
Annoying motherfucker, I'd never talked to in a million fucking years, but holding the bag. It takes a long time for a street guy to stand up, and people would go, oh, I don't tell you what you're talking about. So, there's too many things to explain. This guy in L.A. last night said, don't say anything about the songs. Like, don't quit talking about your fucking songs. But I feel like these parts, like there's this line in this song where it says, don't scratch my salad. And I was eating alone in Pringle Bay or something, and big Africano guy comes up to me and goes, you don't scratch my salad. I'm like, what? He's like, don't scratch my salad, man. And I'm like, dude, I'm having the fish, right? But apparently that means don't look at my girl. And I got to tell you that actually, he loved her very much, and her family loved her, and everybody. Yeah, I wasn't scratching that fucking salad. But, Your brand new leather jacket packs the heavy load. Why you wear that jacket, man? It isn't even cold. God and tribe and honor, more valuable than gold. You hit the trigger, your jacket will explode. Thank you so much.